What a remarkable year to be a Buccaneer. As things wind down on campus and the slower summer pace is upon us, I'm reflecting on my personal highlights this year, a top 10, if you will. The Buccaneers engineering team ranked 9th in the state and made it to the World Championships in Dallas this spring. Our athletic teams brought home 17 district championships, 5 regional championships, and a state championship. Plus, Buccaneers earned 4 individual state titles. We welcomed full audiences to Benjamin Hall for plays, performances, and celebrations. Senior Emmeline Smith was honored by Palm Beach Drama Works, winning their Young Playwrights Festival. Our fall play landed 5 Cappy Awards, including Best Show. The middle school yearbook was awarded an All-Florida rating from the Florida Scholastic Press Association. We launched an international journalism society at the upper school. Community service remained a pillar of the Benjamin School education as we enjoyed a strong year-long partnership with the ARC. Lower school students continued timeless annual traditions like the Halloween parade and the Olympic Games. A Benjamin alum was selected in the first round of the NFL draft and will play for the Buffalo Bills. Another Buccaneer is pitching for the Chicago White Sox. 3 students earned placement at the Pathfinder Scholarship Awards. As our seniors walked across the stage last week, all primed to step foot onto a wide variety of college campuses that reflect their unique interests, I'm reminded that you can go Benjamin and then you can go anywhere. Have a great summer. Go Bucks.